Jesus Christ is only Lord. And I read to you amplified version, Acts chapter 10, verse 36. Let me repeat for you, because this is the word of God. It's very enjoyable when we are reading it. You know the contents of the message which he sent to Israel, announcing the good news, gospel of peace by Jesus Christ, who is the Lord of all. Lord of all. He is all in all. When you are talking of Jesus Christ is all in all, even in marriages, he is all in all. If your marriage have a problem, welcome Jesus. He will rectify what is wrong. In times of poor health, Jesus is all in all. In times of good health, Jesus is all in all. In your place of work, Jesus is all in all. In the church, Jesus is all in all. In our homes, hallelujah, Jesus is all in all. Welcome Jesus in your home and you will see the difference. When you are traveling near and far, Jesus is all in all. In your intellectual levels, in your intellectual life, Jesus is all in all. In education and everything, Jesus is all in all. He is intellect. You remember when I said that the learned did not want Jesus to do the work of God because they thought they were learned than him. Let me tell you, Jesus is intellect. He is a learned man. He is a learned Lord in Jesus' name. Because of that, because of his intellect, he leads at the faithful forum. Because of his intellect, because he is a learned Son of God, the Lord of all, he leads at the faithful forum. I'm talking of the faithful. But the fools and the unfaithful despise his counsel and they fail or they are destroyed. Jesus is intellect. He is somebody who is learned. The faithful follow. But the fools and the unfaithful despise his counsel and they are destroyed and they fail. Can I read to you Proverbs chapter 13 and verse 13 in Amplified Version? Whoever despises the word and counsel of God brings destruction upon himself. But he who reverently fears and respects the command of God is rewarded. Faithful followers, when Jesus Christ, who is all in all, leads, and they go and become fruitful. But foolish people and faithful people, they despise his counsel, they despise he's leading and they are destroyed. Jesus is all in all, I repeat. He is all in all. There is nowhere you can say that Jesus is not there. He is all in all. This is a very wide message.